Sometimes the foods we ate as children bring up the strongest connections to our culture. And those same foods are often the most fun to share with others. This has been the North Star for the owner of Curry in a Hurry, Alaksha Surti. She grew up in southern India, and even though their family lacked many necessities, they lived by the principle that no visitor ever left her home hungry. She still lives this today, but now she serves up her signature butter chicken in her new home, Raleigh, North Carolina.
We grew up with very humble beginnings in Bangalore. We didn't have much. When I was young, I loved watching my mom cook, you know? That's where my love for food began, you know?
Yeah. And what is it about buttered chicken that you love so much about? I mean, I love everything about it.
But this is a nice, mild starting point, you know? Just to give them a taste of India.
Yeah, so they'll want more.
And they'll want more.
In Indian cuisine, spicy doesn't necessarily mean hot. Spice means flavor. And it's a unique layering of spices that gives curry its depth and taste. Alaksha began doing small catering jobs, and as demand grew, she was encouraged to start a food truck. To raise the capital, she once again relied on her food to help seal the deal.
So did the people that lend you the money eat your food?
I made the food to them, and I went to the bank. I said, please try it. This is what I'm
You did? You yes. actually brought them food?
Yes.
You said, this is what I'm
going to
cook. That's
an
amazing story.
So my husband and I, we went to the bank.
With the butter chicken.
We fed them all.
You did?
Yes. That's what we did.
And they ate the butter chicken.
And they ate the food, and they loved it. And they said,
we'll
give you the money.
That is so amazing.
To be honest, it was never about the money.
Yeah.
To start the business, you know, it was because I was so passionate about it. I just wanted to cook and feed everyone.
So you have such a strong connection with your community.
With our community. Without them, we would not be able to do this.
I have to say, as an immigrant, it's incredibly moving.
I'm absolutely honored.
To see where the cooking magic happens and to learn how to make butter chicken, Alaksha brought me to her main kitchen.
Okay, so this is my kitchen.
We have the chilies, we have coriander.
Oh, cumin. You have the ingredients here.
Yes. Then this is a special blend that I use. Then we have some salt to taste, a little bit of sugar, some yogurt that makes nice and tender.
And you add everything
here. I add everything over here and then I marinate it.
I'm so happy I'm cooking Indian food. What can I say?
It's not large amounts of spices that gives curry its flavor. It's treating the spices the right way. To get such incredible flavor, you toast the spices at a low heat, adding ingredients one at a time, slowly building up the complexity. That's the secret.
And you are now feeding your community. I see the school kids and the families, and you're saying that when people don't have money to pay you, you're just feeding them. So you're giving them what nurtured you when you were growing up.
Yes. It makes it all worth it. And now I have the capacity to do something for someone else.
Bringing nourishment to others stretches beyond her restaurant and food truck. Alaksha partners with local organizations to provide meals for children on non-school days, working to bridge the gap of food insecurity, something she grew up with in her community.
So you're very rooted to India and to your home country.
Yeah.
You're cooking all this food and now you're growing these deep roots and becoming these giving plant in this community with
That's
the food that you know.
Yes.
To see more episodes from this series, go to thrivingthroughfood.com.